Well, I'm live now, okay. It actually happened pretty quickly. This one I will share with everybody. But I do need to get the game connected. Much better. Maybe I should turn down the volume on my mic. Alright. That's not that loud. So far, I'm happy with how this game's streaming right now. And who knows, maybe when we finish the Final Fantasy VII Remake on stream, I'll do Final Fantasy VII the original. Alright, we're gonna switch Faris over back to Blue Mage. We're gonna teach them Black Magic level 3. Well, have them use it. So we still have our Black Mage. We're gonna scooch him a little bit forward. So, last time we left off, we finished the Wind Temple, which is really a very tiny feat. We killed the Canal Creeper, and we fought Siren, while also learning a few new blue magic. Oh, that was quick. Keeps hitting him with hitting Faris with corner. If I remember correctly, I have to hit them with an ether for them to use flash. Or they could just refuse to be, you know, cooperative. There it is. And I dropped my phone. There. Now he's now Faris has learned Flash. Phoenix down. We might need to go get a couple of ethers, but I know there's a save point nearby on the way. What are these guys weak to? Hundred HP, no specific weakness. So, funny thing about this game. Blindness we don't have eye drops. Magic never misses. Blindness causes physical attacks to have a 50% miss chance. But that's really it. Gold Needle. Let's go back to town and buy some eye drops. I really don't feel like resting. I'm assuming you guys are weak to ice or lightning. Vulnerable to fire. Okay. I think they're resistant to fire. Yeah, they're weak to Blizzard. Gallif learned Chakra, and Bart's mastered two-handed. Nice. So, if I remove this, his strength should increase significantly. Well, at least his damage output. Once I give him the ability. Yeah, his damage basically doubles. Question is, can you two-hand your fist? This game brings back so much nostalgia. I remember playing this when I was 9. So we give up a little defense for a lot of attack with Bart. Bart's. And because the Gaily Cat is flying, it has a 50% miss chance on top of that. Faris mastered Learn. So now no matter what form he's in, she's in, she can still learn monster attacks, which will be useful later on. When we have Faris as, say, a Spellblade. We're a bit overleveled for this, but that's fine. I might also switch Faris into Thief for this next fight. Meant to do the Stonehenge things, the headstones. Can't I see the beast? Yes, bestiary. So we can see what they're weak against here. I didn't fight a Garula. Or did I? weakness fire. None. Haven't fought these are all old times I fought. Weakness lightning, okay. Gotta be careful how we come across these. If we touch those plants, we become poisoned. Okay. Needed to get rid of that cockatrice before he kills. Oh, they don't have stealable items now. Why am I doing Raising the Thief? I thought they did. We're going back to Black Mage. I'm gonna quickly cure Lena. Well, that's not cool. Just drain Faris of everything. That was easy. We got power drink and a whip. Giggity. Alright, we're back. Hopefully that all counts as one video. What had happened was stream disconnected for some reason. As I was saying before, the game decided to just say, fuck me. Also, can we change the... I'm not doing the old CCTV style. I have a call. Give me a moment. Oh, right, it's the 30th. So I may have to end a little bit early, but I'll definitely be streaming again this tonight, as I've got plans with a friend I almost completely forgot. But let me get this fight going so I could show you what it looks like. I just love the music in this. Thank you. I think they're weak to Blizzard. But yeah, each Bandersnatch gives 1 AP. And that's 3 AP for the entire fight, which is the easiest way to farm AP in this game. But we are heading back to the castle because we can fly over the meteorite. This is important. It's good to come here as early as possible. So there's an entire little story thing. I believe, yeah, I can change who's leading. The water crystal can wait. I do need to get a shirt on. Not that shirt. This shirt. So the reason we came here was for that bit of story development, and a little something extra. Thank you. Now the Chancellor wants to meet up over here. I don't know why it opens up so wide. We got some items for the next set of classes we'll unlock. So now we can dip. Let's do Gallif. More garbage, congratulations. That was my sister. I wonder, can we run into different enemies here in the sand? Just explore a little bit. Nope. Same old, same old. I think there's a chocobo forest here, I'm not sure. Yep, I was wrong. So because I'm gonna have to go soon, I'll just go in here, because there's another piano here. This one has a shop mixed in. Might have enough time to go fight Shiva. Might. I also wonder if we get turned into toads, would we be able to, would we be able to speak to toads? We give the silver specs to Gallif because he has the best potential for dealing the most damage. I thought this town had a tavern or an inn. Is it up this way? Or is that- no, that's a magic shop. While we're here, might as well buy the magics we don't have. And that's all of them. So it's good to get these magics now, so when you unlock the jobs later, you'll have them. Thank you. only selling the old equipment we don't need anymore. We're gonna keep the dagger because eventually we're gonna have Faris become a thief again. The healing staff is useful, as instead of dealing damage, I can use it to hit my allies to heal them. But I think we have enough time that I could possibly fight Shiva before I have to go. You've already got the long sword, which is great. Okay, we might not have time to do Shiva. There's a nice sword in here that we won't be able to use. We'll be right back. Thanks, Gallif. Trying to get it to Pawn's Chorus, Faris. I think it might be out of MP. And of course it missed. Nope, didn't learn it. Damn it. Okay, they have a mithril sword I can steal. Let's go. that Shiva dealt with. So we receive Shiva as a summon. When we come back, we'll try and get the mithril sword from the ice soldiers. For now, we need that that pawn's coal. I need to actually get ready to leave. I'll be back later with more streaming of this. I don't think this is the end. Bum, 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 ba-da-dum, bum, bum. Going up will cause a cutscene to happen that we're not quite ready for. There we go, we're live again. So those are going to be greeted with the jarring cut that's going to wind up being made. Apologize for that, had to leave and come back. We're gonna try and get our hands on a mithril sword, as well as pawn chorus, which we need to complete blue mage spell list. We can come back for the moon flute ability from the jackanapes. Why do they always go for the top slot instead of the bottom? I did quickly teach this person a lesson. There we go, finally. Oop, I forgot. She actually fully heals even though she's in frog form. Awesome, we got the mythical sword too. Thank you. And now we can change Faris back to Black Mage. God, I hate when artists bother you for no other reason than to annoy you. Gotta check the basement first. Let's heal up and save. Forgot to save. I don't know why it's acting up like this. Okay, maybe streaming again was a bad idea, as for some reason, the internet is now acting up. Should I quick save? I've got enough footage for an hour-long video, and I can't really keep playing with the Steam Deck acting out like this. Weird, because it's not even that hot. Let's at least finish off the water crystal. Alright, we're back. We're gonna try this again and see if it works. I don't know why at around 3 o'clock shit just seems to slow down, but it does. So instead of cutting two videos, I'm gonna have to cut three. Ooh, those mages also give 3 ABP. There we go. That was easy. Time Mage. Berserker. Mystic Knight. Red Mage. Summoner. Really? I'm about to break this Steam Deck. Who the hell's blowing up my phone?
Hey.
Was doing so well today. Damn, that was quick. We'll be right back. Yep, we've been caught.
Thank you.
Oh, we got some turtle shells. Nice. Now the magic shop should be, yep, open. We're quickly gonna buy more rods. And we're gonna equip Faris, not with the flame rod, the thunder rod. Well, they all have the same strength. The area we're going to be going into has a lot of machine-based enemies. They have a tendency to be weak to thunder. We can sell off the extra blizzard rod. We should be fine as is. We'll be able to buy the rest of the stuff when we leave. the hell did my phone go? Oh, there it is. Knight, light mage, yep. Thank you. There we go, that's what I was looking for. And of course they self-destructed on the wrong people. This is why an entire... an entire party full of blue mages. Sorry about that. Dingus in the background being loud again for no reason. Y'all just self-destruct on the right person? Jesus. Again, the wrong people. This is why grinding for blue magic takes so long. Because it's damn near impossible to get them to go after the right characters. There's an easy way to fix that. Now it doesn't matter who they go for. Everyone will get a taste. There, now everyone knows self-destruct. What are you weak to? Oh, we got a speed shake. Nice. And he heals from ice magic. All right. I am fine if our casters get blinded. They fixed it so you can't knock your own people out of confusion. Green beret. I think it's the last one, but... or not. There we go. That'll be good when we roll a thief. Gallop will never get hit with blindness because I still had the silver spectacles on him. We're gonna head to hit the save point and then call it. That should give me enough for a 2-hour video once I edit everything together. Actually, where does this one go? Straight down the middle too? No. I never go down that way. I always take the middle elevator down just to make sure I get those items. And that's the Moon Ring Blade for the Thief, which I think the Black Mage can equip? No. It's a boomerang. But when we get the Thief out, we can give that to the Thief and he'll be able to do full damage from the back row, which is nice. We're gonna hit that tent and then we're gonna save. Then I've got a bit of editing to do. Tomorrow is D&D day, so the stream will be really late in the evening. Alright, I'm gonna head off, get some editing done, then watch some more YouTube. Today's just been a day, so...